Let's go ahead, guys, and add some colors to these things. I want to add an icon to our OKR homepage. And let's find a home icon. What will be the right dashboard icon for us? I think this one will be exactly fine. Yep. And then for the KPIs, we can give it as this one's the right one. Let's copy this. Yeah, we already have that, not necessary anymore. And for objectives, let's see if we will find something. Nope. This one is appropriately fine for objective. And for key results, I think this one will be nice. And for quarter, and for initiatives, let's search for project. I think this is exactly fine for us. You can go ahead and further customize this depending on your interest, but I think that I have given you a good overview of how to design an OKR dashboard and proceed with that. So with that in mind, I would suggest you to take the next lecture and learn about the project assignment for our class. Thank you very much, guys.